news for Fotheringay fans. There's a second album in preparation at the moment, and you can get an idea of its flavour from the three songs they're doing live in our studio today. The first one is a traditional Scottish song about a lass called Eppi Moray.
24 Highlandmen come from the Kerry inside to carry away Eppi Moray. She would not be a bride, would not be a bride. Then out then came a mither, for it was a moonlit night. She couldn't see her daughter, for the moon it shone so bright, the moon it shone so bright. Had a wife from me, mither, had a wife from me. There's no man in all Strathland should marry it be with me, with me, should marry it be with me. They've taken Eppi Moray and the horse they've bound her on, and they have rid to the minister's house as fast as horse could run as fast as horse could run. Sack from off his back and kicked away his shoes and thrown away the chamber key, and naked he's le doon, and naked he's le doon. Had a wah from me, Willie, had a wah from me. Before I lose my maiden head, I'll try my strength with thee, with thee, I'll try my strength with thee. He's kissed her on the lily breast, and how to shut us far. And I she grunted, I she spat, and tanata the wall, and tanata the wall. And all the night they wrestled there until the light of day. And Willie grunted, and Willie slat, but he couldn't stretch his play, his play, he could not stretch his play.
Jerry Donahue and Sandy Denny, the singers there with Fotheringay. And our Top of the Pops takes great pleasure in bringing you something rather unusual, for us anyway. Another item on the forthcoming Fotheringay album I told you about is an unaccompanied solo for Sandy Denny that demonstrates the way that this group has swung right back to traditional material as opposed to their own compositions. This one's called The Low, Low Lands of Holland.
On the night that I was married, and in my marriage bed, there came a bold sea captain, and he stood at my bedhead, saying, "Arise, arise, young married man, this night for to go with me to the low, low lands of Holland, to fight the enemy." Oh, I held my love all in my arms, still hoping I might stay, when the captain he gave another order, and I had to march away, saying, "There's many a blithe young married man, this night, my..." must go with me to the low, low lands of Holland to fight the enemy. Oh, Holland is a wondrous place, and in it grows much green. 'Tis a wild inhabitation for my true love to be in, where the leaves do grow and the winds they do blow, and fruit grows on every tree. But the low, low lands of Holland parted my love and me. No shoe, no stocking I'll put on, no comb go through my hair, and nor shall day or candlelight shine on my bower fair. Nor shall I sleep with any young man until the day I die. For the low, low lands of Holland parted my love and I.
And that was Sandy Denny of Fotheringay.